Morning friends, welcome to the session. So far we have seen mortality rates. In mortality rates, we discussed crude death rate, next specific death rate, and finally we conclude with standardized death rate. Today we are going to discuss fertility rates. Friends, fertility rates is also known as birth rates. So now it is necessary to understand what is actually meant by birth. So birth is an act or process of bringing forth offspring. So friend, offspring is nothing but next generation. So in birth, birth is a process in which we are giving a life to a next generation. So there are two types of births. So one is a live birth and the another one is a still birth. So live birth and still birth are the two types of births. In live birth, it is nothing but complete expulsion of a product of gestation from the mother. So this is complete removal of a baby from mother is called as a live birth. A still birth is nothing but a death. It is known as a death. So death is nothing, this is also known as fatal death. So fatal death is nothing but a death which takes place in the uterus. Stillbirth occurs when a fetus died in the uterus. So what is actually meant by fertility rate? So fertility rate is the ratio of live births to the total population of a particular region, a specified region in a particular year. So that is called as a fertility rate. Friends, there are various ways of looking towards fertility rate. So one is crude birth rate. The another one is general fertility rate. The third one is a age specific fertility rate. And finally, the fourth one is a total fertility rate. So we will discuss these birth rates one by one. So what is actually this crude birth rate? Like crude death rate, it is a crude rate. It gives some sort of information amongst the population of a fertility. So crude birth rate is nothing but what? So that is equal to, crude birth rate is equal to the number of live births divided by the population size multiplied by 1000. So crude birth rate is the number of live births per 1000 population. So that is called as a crude birth rate. So crude birth rate is a measure of fertility rate that gives some glimpses about the births in that particular population. But it has the limitations. It has some merits also. The one merit is it is very simple to calculate. The another one is, it is simple to understand. But friends, you may be appreciate the demerit of crude birth rate. So that demerit is, if you see this formula, in the denominator, P occurs. So P is nothing but the population. This population consists of both male and female. So the population consists of both male and female. But for fertility or reproductive, the female is responsible. So in the denominator, if we add male also and female also, then this gives us a CBR which is underestimated. Suppose if you take this CBR irrespective of the male population, so that will give a better estimate of a fertility rate because the female are responsible for the fertility. And also one more demerit is that is the, it does not take into consideration the age and sex composition of a population. So these are the two merits of crude birth rate.